everybody, my name is Mathis, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterworth Plus. Let's do a greedier. Who do we need? Yeah, Lazarus? We need the lost still, don't we? Alright, you know, let's do a lost greedier run. And, yeah, it's good to be back. I was really excited to do, like, a normal run after getting back from PAX South. But I saw some greediers, and my brain said do the greedier run. So I'm doing the greedier run. That's what I'm gonna do. The lost greedier is going to be interesting, to say the least, because it's a lost and it's gonna be kind of a pain in the butt. But the upside to doing a lost greedier is that we will have the opportunity to get some deals, all the deals with the devil for free, and hopefully make that work. Now, if we can get ourselves a really good space bar item, I'm down to make the the car battery. The car battery is a really good get if we can get a space bar item that'll make it a really good get. You know what I'm saying? We don't have a lot of good damage items to be picking up right now, so I'm hoping we can come across some sooner rather than later. Because what's really kind of hinges here on the lost, as you know, especially in these types of runs, greedier runs and the like, is really good damage that we can just kind of pound through these waves faster than normal. And then we don't have to worry about taking damage if everything's freaking dead. You know, it's just kind of common sense, I guess. But sure, you know, that's just how that's gonna work. Hello. Hello, my darling. Hello, my sweetie. Hello, my ragtime gal. Oh, God. I wonder what it is about commentary and, like, the desperate need to fill dead air. Like, it's okay to have a little bit of dead air here and there, as long as you don't, you know, the whole entire video isn't just dead silence. There are no commentary channels out there, actually, as I've discovered. Oops, picked up a penny. My greed got the better of me. Let's clean this up. But what it is about, like, filling it, the dead air with, like, song. It's kind of strange. I must admit. Anyway, I'm back from PAX South. How's everybody doing? PAX South, really good convention. Most PAXes are good conventions. I really like PAX as a whole. There's really nothing in here I want to buy right now, right? Yeah, no, not particularly. I'm probably going to pick up car battery because there's value in it later. There's just not value in it yet. And, that's going to be kind of the big difference. I have no bombs, so I can't really speed any of this up. I really want him to die, but we're not going to be able to do it beforehand. So let's focus on maybe the ads. Ooh. If I can. See if we can maybe make something work here. Hopefully we're just in a good spot. I can't really get out. Okay, we're kind of just getting lucky, I think. Oh God. Okay, we're in a bad spot. There it is. Let's get out, get out, get out. The flies became too much. Okay, focus. As I was saying, I think we're good now. PAX South. I really, really adore that convention. If you were there and you said hello, it was great to meet you. If you weren't, PAX South, if you've ever been to a PAX, PAX South is a drastically different experience. It's really enjoyable because it's a lot more of a relaxing experience. A whole lot less chaos, I guess. Because during PAX, like, it's usually a very chaotic convention. There's a ton of people and there's a ton of games. But PAX South is not a lot, I'm gonna die. God damn it. Alright, try again. PAX South isn't like that, because it's a, I don't want to deal with that as my first item. It's a smaller convention. It's kind of, the way I see it, is kind of like VidCon meets video gaming convention. It's a lot more about the people and the panels than it is about, the video games themselves, if that makes any sense. Yara, why don't we Yara everything in here? We'll get ourselves a key. I'm tempted to pop that thing open, but I'd rather get myself a guaranteed item, and I'm happy I did. Infestation 2 is a much better choice. Yeah, and then we'll try again. Infestation 2 is going to be a lot better for us in the long run anyway, I think. Than what we had with the toothpicks. But I like toothpicks. That's, you know, toothpicks was a good pickup for us. It's a shame it's gone. If we could have toothpicks and Infestation 2, we're good. But honestly, like, this is a much better start. All kind of all told. To have damage and then the ability to spawn spiders to make things work well for us. I'm happy about it. So let's make that kind of just our go-to. Okay. A little nervous. Just don't want to get caught in a bad corner here. Okay. Sorry, I'm kind of in focus mode because I lost a decent run. I don't want to lose another one here. All right, we're good. Let's go ahead and save the money. Let's go right to Mega Fatty, huh? Really, we're gonna go Mega Fatty. I'm a little upset about that, I'm not gonna lie. A Mega Fatty fight is kind of obnoxious. Let's get some, ooh. I think he jumped, yep. Now I don't have to worry about missing the money though. I can pick it up if I want to. I'd rather just try and make this work, though. As long as he keeps vomiting, we'll be in an okay spot. Or as long as I keep getting him to do long jumps, that'll be fine, too. Can I just have one of them die? God, Jesus. He did the quick jump and didn't even hit me. Here, give me a spider to do something with. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Come on, spider. Just go hit Mega Fatty. Okay. Okay. Focus. Here. Spider, go. Good. All right, we lived. Let's get our Holy Mantle back. Whew. All right. You know, why don't we go crazy? Let's buy a key. Well worth it. So we'll buy another one because that's going to have the exact same thing in it. And why don't we bomb? One up. How tempting. I think we take one up. And let's bomb you. And then we have enough for one more item. So we could go heavy reroll here. Black Candle doesn't really help. The Wooden Spoon is tempting, but I can't help but try and get something like, yeah, some tears. All right, let's go. Let's get our, hopefully, a really good deal with the devil. And just turn this into something magical. One up, like I said, is going to give us a second chance. So let's hope it makes it work for us. All right, please be good. It is incredible. I hate this guy, but, you know, give me it. Do not get hit. And we're going to have our first guppy. And some Death's Touch. And I couldn't be happier with the first floor here as the Lost. The key really is gonna get is gonna come down to, can we get explosion immunity early? I might as well pick this up just to knock it out of the pool. You know, it was just there for me to kind of do that. But explosion immunity is gonna really kind of knock us up with the win here. So I'm hoping that we can. Dull Razor has some interesting possibilities. I'm going to take this. Dull Razor, I might really like 99 bombs. All right. Well, I don't know. All right. Dull Razor. I might end up picking it up as my spacebar item, but I'm not entirely sure yet. There's just, you can do a lot with it with the right items. It's just getting those items is the hard part. We'll see. I like where we're at right now, though. I kind of feel like I've fallen into concentration mode. I don't mean to. But it's just one of those things where, like, I don't want to lose what's a really good run right now, so concentration mode is where my brain's going to go. We're just going to go crazy here. Don't get hit. I'd rather he charge me. But he's not gonna. Whoa. All right. Good boss. All right, we're good. Do I pick up Dull Razor or do I go for a reroll on it? I'm gonna take this. I need the speed. I'm gonna go pop the golden chest. It's not good. I'll pick it up. Because it's better than the D4 for right now. But it's also just not very good. Alright. Okay. Do not get freaking hit here, dude. Okay, almost got hit by that thing. Another Guppy item. Alright, we definitely take both. I keep Guppy's head. We blow you up. What is that? Poke that power outlet, bosses charge you. Alright, well, we have two Guppy items. Either way, two Guppy items is really, really good. We have two ways to generate flies on the regular. We're in a very powerful and very good spot right now. And I couldn't be happier about it. Caffeine, you know what? Caffeine pill's fine. More bombs that I don't really need. Caffeine pill's fine because it's going to give me a speed up. We haven't picked up any books, so let's just go ahead and pick that up. You can bookworm transformation. And we might as well take the pill. Full health doesn't do anything. And you know what? Let's bomb these guys. Because we could pop that golden chest and it could be very good. Okay. Or we could fight greed. And this may not be as bad as it seems. If he drops steam sail, exactly. So let's take the key. And do anything for me, but steam sail is still excellent. And I'm happy to have it. Yeah, we're in a good spot. This would be close to game over if we were anyone other than the Lost. But because we're the Lost, it's not quite game over yet. We're doing fine. Take out you. I'm hungry. That's what I've decided. I'm hungry. It is, you know what? I had a weird twinge of like, oh no, I'm kind of hungry. That's dangerous. You know, it's not dangerous. Not anymore. I don't know if you've ever gone to a convention, but let me tell you something about conventions, okay? They don't make their money on... Well, they probably do make their money on tickets. But they also make their money by gouging you for con food prices. Eating food at conventions is ridiculously restrictive because of how damn expensive it is, man. If you want anything decent... Ooh, that's a nice sound. If you want anything decent, dude, let me tell you. Go a decent distance, sure. Outside, Mama Mega, nah. Tempting, so sure. Hang on, we gotta think here. Box of buddy in a box is like, yeah, damage up is good. Let's go for a reroll, see if we can get anything good. I don't know what I would hope for. Metronome, I don't know how metronome works. Anyway. Shit, I don't remember what it was. Oh, con food. They gouge you, man. Go a good distance outside of the con for food. I'm telling you, it's the way to go. Go eat at weird restaurants nobody has found. and enjoy the food there. That's where you want to go. I'm telling you right now. The best food I've had in conventions is like middle of lunch rush, but I go a good, you know, 5 minutes out of the convention, away from, you know, where most people are kind of getting their food, and all of a sudden, boom, baby, you've got yourself food that nobody really, okay, be careful, nobody really knows about, and they're happy to have the business. I don't know what it is about people who are just super willing to just eat convention food. I just can't do it. It's too... The amount of money they charge you is just ridiculous. It's very tempting to D100 myself here. And probably get a transformation that's going to win us the game. And it's probably the right call. But I don't know if I want to because we have something so good. So I'm not going to do it. And I'm going to leave with the guarantee. Because I'm not looking to have a crazy fun run, even though, you know, I'm having a good time. I'm trying to have a winning run. So that's what this is all about. Trying to win. No. Just in case. SMB Superfan is fine. It's not great, but it'll give me a little bit more damage. Tier speed is fine, I guess. But we just, like I said, I don't want to fuck up something that is pretty damn good on its own. Okay, we have a problem. Let's stop it. I'd rather play it safe than end up regretting it. So let's just do that. Hit the button, be smart. If you're running into trouble, don't make it double. Just play intelligently. Oh god. Oh god. Button. If you lose Holy Mantle, just hold out. In, out. I don't care what I lose in the process. I just don't. It's not worth it. Come on. What's worth it is winning. Don't give up your one-up quite yet, you know? You could go greedy, but if I hadn't hit that button, I'd already be dead, because I had to hit that button twice so far. That's all I'm saying. Okay, be careful. Did a bomb drop? Oh, it did because of, that's what they do. Okay, well, this could be my one-up. I can't really, yep. That was really poorly managed. On my end, by the way. How do I want to do this? Orbital? So D20 is the right call, I think, but what is this? Technology zero static tiers. That's cool. I don't know what it does, but I like it. All right, let's... And contamination's fine. Okay. What is this? This is wild. What is going on? Do not get bloated. Okay, his eyes. Get him. We're good. We're alive. This is nuts. I love it. It's very nice. Let's hold the money. Why are we losing frames all of a sudden? All right, be careful. One down. We already fought Krampo. We're good, we're good, we're good. This is good. Guppy. Damn it. Not Guppy, but... We take both anyway. And we can get a little bit of invincibility on the random. We can go for one item. Let's do it. Is the Halo worth it here? I want to say no. It's just not that good. We already have maximum tiers... But BFF might be good, so let's take it. I kind of want Battery Buddy. Maybe we can get some money? Alright. Let's go. We're still in the potential winning territory here. Let's make this work. Sure. A card against humanity, we just drop it. Don't really want to do it here. I mean, it could have been good. Maybe putting it in the big room or something. I honestly don't know what the current trinket I have does, so I'm gonna keep it for, like, poops and giggles, you know what I'm saying? Gotta stay G-rated. You guys wanna drop another Steam sale? No, you wanna drop a bunch of money for me, though. This is gonna be Reroll Town, USA, no question. Doesn't help. None of it helps. What do I want? Yes. So we got spun. And if we can get this plus like an Algiz rune, we're in a really good spot. Or we can get Chaos and maybe break the game. Which might be the way to go. I can't take it. I'm sorry. Makes me want to puke. I know, I think I've talked about it before, but I just can't do it. My brain can't handle it. Yo, these static tears are out of control good. Like, too good? Okay. Just do your thing. Bomb immunity would be good, but Chaos, man, I'm telling you, it's probably the way we want to go. Pop it, please. Oh, there's our invincibility from Empty Vessel. And let's just take the money and see if we can make Guppy happen. Nine lives is basically what I'm hoping for. The dove doesn't help me because I'm the lost. I already fly. I mean, we take magic mush. I don't know what that is. What is that? Eye of Blyle. Oh, we just unlocked this not too long ago, didn't we? And we can't reroll anymore. We have Chaos, so saving the money might be the way to go, and we still have the opportunity. Okay, I don't like any of this. I'm dead. I lost. I'm mad. I just caught me off guard. Well, I'm trying not to be mad. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. PAX was great.